newest addition to the tank. We have a Pictus catfish. I added a couple of floating logs up there. As you can see, it's just some driftwood. This Pictus cat has been in here for about a day now. Everything seems to be fine. I'm feeding spirulina fed brine shrimp, and everything seems to just love it. If you have any questions or comments, feedback of any kind, positive or negative, please feel free to let me know.